A DuPage County teen facing charges for allegedly bringing a gun to school. This happened Monday at Glenbard South High School, and according to the sheriff's office, that teen threatened other students with a gun in the school's parking lot. Well, when police searched his car, they say they found an unloaded gun. The teen is now facing charges for unlawful use of a weapon, and his bond is set at $500,000.